I've said this before, but I'll say it again for new viewers. When we feed hay, we feed it out in, we like to spread it out a fair bit. Some sheep are shy eaters and they don't like eating with the other sheep. So if you spread it out a fair bit, then everyone will actually get some. But you also got sheep that bully each other and they'll just push away all the smaller ones, so then you end up with a tail part of your mob. That's not good, because for them to all be alive, they need to all eat.